I'll quickly recap what we said. If my expected score is 145 plus, I can short look forward getting into National Law School Bangalore. If I'm 135 to 145, I can look for NALSA Hyderabad, MUJS Calcutta, and for that matter maybe Jodhpur. If I'm 125 plus, I can look at Bhopal, Gandhinagar, I can look at Ranchi or any other national school. And if I land up at around anywhere between 112 to 125, I will definitely get a national school, but whether it will be Patna or Kochi or Ranchi, I'm not very sure. So that is one level of cutoff. Second level of cutoff is if you have domicile, then I believe in the first go up to 100 score, that is if what you are expecting, up to 100 score you will definitely get into GNLU Gandhinagar. If you do not have domicile and you are less than 115, and you have domicile and you are less than 100, in both cases you are in red. Now what should be the backup option for that red? Backup option for that red is, one, you will fill up NIRMA if your score is 105 plus in regular category, right? For sure, I believe you will be in a position to get into NIRMA. If your score is less than that, then first backup option which we will keep for ourselves will be NIRMA NRI category. Now understand this very carefully. If we can afford NIRMA NRI category fees, which is approximately $7,000 per year, which amounts to around 4.5 lakhs per year. In comparison, the regular fees of NIRMA is 1.2 lakhs per year. So if you can afford that amount of fees, then you should definitely fill up NIRMA NRI form. Reason being, let us say you filled up NIRMA NRI form and your score is 100, let's say 106. First, they will consider you in regular category. God forbid your number does not come in regular category, then they will consider you in NRI. But if you just fill the NRI form, regular form, you will not be considered in NRI category. And later you cannot change. So agar kisi ne NIRMA ka form abhi bhi bhar diya hai, regular category mein bhar diya hai, aur abhi meri baat sunne ke baad aapko aisa lag raha hai ki aapko shayad NRI category bhar dena chahiye ya apna score online test paper ke saath compare karne ke baad aap identify kar pa rahe ho ki aapka score shayad kahin borderline ho sakta hai. So regular category mein nahi mila to NRI aap afford kar sakte ho. You can still go and get it changed. Pay 1000 rupees more, change your form from regular to NRI category. That is what is possible. Now, if we slip less than 100 and or we are not comfortable paying up the NRI fees, then what are the next level of options? Next level of options, first and foremost, is we should all fill up Aurora University Surat. Band dekh lo ab score ka. If you are falling less than 100 and you do not want to spend 4.55 lakh rupees per year, the next best college which we should be filling up would be Aurora University Surat. Their fee structure is around 1.2 lakhs per year and they have their hostel and food facility which will cost you another 90,000. So it will be approximately 2.1-2.2 lakhs per year will be your total expense. I have personally visited Aurora. I have stayed there in the boys hostel with the boys of last year and they have very secure separate boys hostel, very secure separate girls hostel, 24 hour warden in the girls hostel and amazing environment. I personally feel so. A real campus feel. And yes, the way the vision of Aurora is going, the way they are looking forward to expand in terms of their forte in legal education, I believe it is an excellent place to be. Now, let us say our score goes less than 70, or let us say less than 80. Then next backup should be two pronged. One, अगर आपको लगता है कि बस क्लैट के बेसिस पे कहीं आप एडमिशन हो जाए तो बहुत अच्छा है, तो नेक्स्ट लेवल पे देर इज अ न्यू इंस्टीट्यूशन विच इज जस्ट कम अप इन अहमदाबाद, राधा गांधीनगर, विच इज यूनाइटेड वर्ल्ड स्कूल ऑफ लॉ. दैट हैज कम एज अ ब्लेसिंग इन डिसगाइज फॉर मेनी बिकॉज यू डोंट नॉट अबाउट अवर अहमदाबाद एंड सडनली दिस स्कूल सेज आई एम देयर इन केस यू डोंट गेट निर्मा, इन केस यू डोंट गेट जेएनएलयू, आई एम देयर. I think that's an excellent place to be. United World people have arranged for a seminar on this Saturday evening, 6 to 8, at Courtyard Marriott Hotel, inclusive of dinner. Do you realize Master is one smart, you know? So why should a farewell treat should be sponsored by somebody? So what I think, all those who feel they may go below 100, before I wind up this session, please make sure you take your invitation from me. And I request only those students to take invitation who will for sure come. Reason being, one dinner costs 1,000 rupees, maybe more, isn't it? So I think we should respect if somebody is treating us. But that's the place where they are actually launching United World School of Law. And the best thing which really attracted me, for which I readily accepted their proposal of being their strategic partner, was Honorable Justice Jyotsana Yagnik. I don't know how many of you know her, but she is the justice, you know, who delivered the only, verdict in 2002. Post Godhra riots cases, you know, where all this Babu Bajrangi and, you know, Maya Kotnani, they were actually nailed. She is that justice. And she has taken up the responsibility of coming as director to this institution. That talks solidarity to me. Right? Because no such level of a person would join an educational institution for money. And neither such eminent personality can be linked with anything which boils down to unethical way or methodology or a corrupt methodology. So I was very readily happy looking at that, okay, you know, we will do it. They are holding a beautiful conference, 2 hours, 6 to 8 on this Saturday. So please make sure you take your this from me. Okay, now next level is, because I believe there will be a lot of rush even for United World, and there is a possibility that I will end up at 60. In spite of the fact, I always say that you need to be gada of the highest order if you get 50-60 marks. But still, you know, I cannot rule out anybody being gada. Yes, no? Agar aisa state hai, toh then we should do two things. One, again, if you want to go on CLAT, you should fill up Indore Institute of Law. That is in Indore. Qualification of that institution is, it has been awarded the best law institute of Central India for last 4 years. So I think if we are landing up at that level and want to go through CLAT, that can be an excellent place where you can apply. Plus, अगर अभी भी किसी में थोड़ा दम बाकी है लड़ने का, अभी भी हथियार ऊपर है, तो एमएसयू बड़ौदा का एग्जाम है 28 तारीख को। सो यू कैन फिल अप द फॉर्म। अनडाउटेडली इट्स अ वेरी ओल्ड फैकल्टी एंड एन अमेजिंग फैकल्टी। फर्स्ट हैंड फीडबैक आई कैन कॉल फ्रॉम अ फ्यू ऑफ अस हु आर सिटिंग इन द सेम क्लास, बट यू नो दैट शुड बी ऑफ रिकॉर्ड्स। सो आई थिंक आई एम वेरी क्लियर व्हाट वी आर नीडिंग टू गो फॉर द यू नो नेक्स्ट कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन। नेक्स्ट कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन इज एज अ बैकअप वी शुड बी फिलिंग अप 3 इंस्टीट्यूशंस। वी शुड बी फिलिंग अप ओरो यूनिवर्सिटी सूरत, वी शुड बी फिलिंग अप यूनाइटेड वर्ल्ड स्कूल ऑफ लॉ इन केस वी वॉन्ट टू कंटिन्यू बैक इन अहमदाबाद, एंड वी शुड फिल अप इंदौर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ लॉ। These are the three institutions which are recommended institutions under CLAT which we should fill up.